On November 25th, Pope Francis will land in Nairobi, Kenya, and begin his first visit to Africa as Pope. He'll meet with powerful heads of state and also some of the most marginalized people in the world. After meeting with the president of Kenya on his first day in the country, he'll celebrate Mass at the University of Nairobi. Later, he plans to visit the United Nations office in Kenya and discuss environmental issues. He'll spend his last day meeting with Kenyan bishops and young people. He'll also visit a poor neighborhood. In Uganda, he'll celebrate a Mass honoring the country's martyrs. The Pope also plans to visit a charity and meet with religious from the country. The emotional highlight of his trip will likely be in the Central African Republic, which is one of the poorest and least stable countries in the world. The Pope plans to visit a refugee camp. Since the end of 2013, about a quarter of the country's population has been internally displaced. More than half of its residents require humanitarian assistance, and thousands live in refugee camps. While his public schedule is already packed, it's likely the spontaneous Pope will make surprise stops. Some might not be announced until minutes before they happen.